a restaurant.
Well, he is a singer-songwriter who has written a catchy tune you may have already heard about our beloved cats.
It's called We Love Our Cats, and it's been aired here in Lexington. Mike Archer, not the coach, joins us with more. Good to see you, Mike.
Thanks. Nice to see you. I did not come empty-handed. I brought you gifts. Is that
Yay.
Okay?
That's
a requirement.
Okay.
Yes, it is a requirement.
Yeah.
I brought a Archer Says We Love Our Cats shirt.
Okay.
Brought to you by 92.9 The Bear.
Great.
So, appreciate it.
See you.
Thank you.
Not a problem.
Where does how does this all begin, Mike?
Well, Jason Bailey had me on. I was promoting my CD release party, and Jason Bailey and I had a pretty good rapport, and he challenged me on the air to write a song. Back then it was football season. And he said, I'll bet you can't write a song about the UK-Alabama game. Oh, I said, I'll bet you I
can. That's all you needed to hear.
And so I had to make a tune, and because we are a big blue nation, I decided to make it a little bluesy, but I didn't want not too much.
Right.
And it just kept coming to me, we love our cats, because we do. We love our cats. So I played the first one, and it's just gone haywire from there.
And here's the video of you performing it.
It's a handsome fellow.
Yeah, very handsome fellow. And look at the nice blue guitar he's got.
Well, you know, I give away a guitar after, since football and basketball season's over with now, I do a little my old Kentucky home type deal. But each Friday when I'm on at roughly 3 o'clock, I give away a guitar.
What was the reaction with the song? People loved it, obviously.
Oh, yeah. I mean, of all the music I've done and all the things I've accomplished in my life, this We Love Our Cats thing is just really taken off. In fact, I was in Key West not too long ago playing a little music, and guy from the Chamber of Commerce who hired me looked my website up, MikeArcher.com, and the next time I saw him, he was, we love our cats. You know? Key West, they love our cats too.
Right? I guess you kind of know how the Wiggles feel, you know?
Okay.
I'm just saying, you know, serious musicians, but the kids love their stuff.
Oh, they do.
Whatever works.
Whatever works.
Yeah,
exactly.
I'm just curious, are you going to stick with this theme? Are you thinking, well, hey, let's do one this year and make it kind of timely with the year and the season?
You know, I'm right now, since there is no sports, we do a version of Johnny Cash's My Old Kentucky Home, and we kind of change the words. But I guess when football season comes along, I guess we'll stay with the We Love Our Cats or whatever 92.9
right.
people want me to do. Whatever they ask, I'll do it.
Wow.
Well, congratulations.
I'm that
buddy.
Easy. Well, thanks.
If you want more songs, information on Mike, you can head to his website. It's MikeArcher.com. Thanks for the shirts, too.
No problem.
Yeah, appreciate it. Let's check the forecast now. Let's see how things are looking for Oaks and Derby.